Hello everyone, welcome back to The Hot Scoop. If you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell for notification. Breaking news, veteran actor Menzi Ngubane has passed away. Ngubane had a long career as an actor, having starred in production like Liwale Begumoya and Generations. Well, SABC has confirmed the news, as you can see there. So the actor died because he suffered from stroke last week Saturday, and he was rushed to the hospital and he spent the whole week at the hospital, and then now he's no more. He has passed away. May his soul rest in peace. We will definitely miss him, because I think during my childhood I used to watch Generations a lot, so he was the star actor. So we knew Menzi Ngubane as Sibusiso on Generations. And yeah, we're going to miss him a lot. So rest in peace. May his soul rest in peace. So before this happened, I think it was last year, there was fake news that he has passed away because he was having trouble with his health and he was suffering from kidney failure. So he's been struggling with the disease. Yeah, I don't know if it's a disease, but yeah, I think it's a disease. So he was struggling with that, and he tried to maintain a healthy life knowing that he is suffering from kidney failures. So there were fake news last year that were running around. You know, people were saying that he is dead, and then he came out and to all social media platforms and he said he is not dead. He is fine and well, and he's up and running, he's healthy and everything. So people just got into the wrong conclusions, or just jumped into wrong conclusions, because he was rushed to the hospital that time when all of the fake news happened. But then today it's not fake news. This is real news that he is no longer with us, and may his soul rest in peace. And we will definitely miss him. Thank you for watching, guys. And please don't forget to subscribe and press that bell for notification.